Yo, Steelo, what's up, babe? Yo, 16 kill, nice, buddy. Good shit, bro. Big 30, let's go, bro. Gotta find this last fucker, man. Big 30, my boy. How much we drop in this game? I don't know, buddy. That's a good question, actually. As many as we can get, yeah. Never settle for less. They're shooting back, though. I don't like that. They're actually shooting back. Oh, they got a juice world skin now? So I just wanted a 40 so bad, yeah. I downed 39, man. That's like right when Von Dell first came out too, like a week or two after. I am on that. Not the 39, I know, bro. I was like, Oh yeah, it's always the IRLs, bro, so you have to like bite your tongue. I know what you mean. That's actually toxic though. shit is Christmas right now, man. Yeah, so what I do, yo, is I post the Oh, this is a godsend lobby right now. Holy shit. Oh, this is the lobby right now, man. This is so nice. I was just saying that I usually find the shorts, like YouTube shorts, be better for like video retention, so as in like how good the video does and how far it gets pushed out. But if it's like a controller settings video or like something like that, sometimes like a long video will still do well. Like, I posted one like 2 months ago and it's still getting views. My long video for like controller settings. But this comes down to like whatever the video is. Even if you post like a really good gameplay, make it be like with this loadout or with this gun and stuff like that. Then you'll get more people to check it out. Cause it's something that like benefits them too. Hello! Yeah, there we go, beauty. That's so smart, bro. So smart. You get it, bro. I don't even have to explain to you. You got this shit. Oh my god, I'm getting cooked. Oh no. Oh my god. Oh my god! Ha ha ha! Oh my god. That's a big game, Steelo. That's a big game, bro.